Welcome. Today we will be making fruit sorbet. So we will be making chocolate banana flavor sorbet. So the things I will be using will be some fresh cut bananas. I cut two bananas. Some chocolate paste I have here, and some milk. So that if it's a lot, it's very thick, then we can add a little milk to make it a little soft. And I have a mixie over here. So first we will put the bananas. And now the chocolate you can add how much ever you want. It depends on what taste do you want and how much chocolate and how much sweet do you want. So I'll be adding around 2-3 spoons. Okay, so I don't want it a lot sweet, so I'll be adding only 2 spoons. Now I'll add a little milk so that it's not like a very thick paste. That's it. And now we'll close the lid and we will okay. And now we will start mixing. It's done. Let's see. Whoop. Oh, God. Ooh, just look at this. So as you can see, it's a nice paste like a souffle. This is what we want. Now I have a silicone mold over here in which I will freeze it. I'll scoop some. Okay, so that's enough. And now we are supposed to keep it in the fridge, not in the freezer, because we don't want it to freeze. We want it to be like a sorbet. And if you know, sorbets are a little soft, like a paste. So, thank you guys. Please like, subscribe, share. And I'll see you guys next in my next video. Bye!